So here we are standing in an agroforestry plot. In this case, the crop that we're growing is cacao, Theobroma cacao. This is the plant we all love for chocolate. And so this is what the immature fruits look like. They actually grow right on the main stems of the plant. Now, often cacao is grown in a shaded plot or in the forest understory. And while definitely cacao is a shade tolerant crop, so it can handle being underneath trees within the forest, one of the important benefits that trees provide for cacao production is actually protection from the wind. Cacao is naturally an understory crop, and so it doesn't have very good protection against wind damage. And so even here, within a plot that is surrounded by forest, we can see some leaf damage, some necrosis around the margins from too much wind. And so while cacao doesn't necessarily need a lot of overstory shade to protect it from the sun, it definitely benefits from having wind protection. So in Hawaii, our commercial cacao can definitely is grown with a windbreak. But in this case, this cacao is being grown in an opening in a forest. So what we see around this cacao plot is essentially trees or a closed canopy forest all around it. And so the cacao is receiving a small amount of overstory shade around the edges of the plot, but primarily the benefits it's getting from the trees is being in the forest and protected from the wind. And so it's kind of getting the best of both worlds in this case. And as we can see, these trees are fairly productive, and hopefully within a couple of months, we'll be able to harvest some cacao pods and make some local Hawaiian chocolate.